Yeah, you're probably going to need to call a wrecker for that one. Because did you know that a Bradley weighs 27.6 tons? Now you do. Yeah, they're going to be stuck there for a while.